Gray Fox Hill. Who would have thought the end of the world was going to start in this town? See that guy over there? That's me, Noah, lying unconscious while the apocalypse is happening. Great timing, huh? I'd like to say I got in this situation after an epic fight, or that I've been ejected from a car crash. But actually, I had one too many drinks, and I stumbled because I was focused on answering my angry girlfriend's call while walking in the dark. Next thing I knew, I was having a hell of a good night's sleep, and a rough morning.
Huh.
You're okay?
There's nothing left for me here.
Honestly, I don't like being around cops usually. But in this situation, as little as I know of it, I bet everyone would be more than glad to have someone like you by their side.
Why? You don't know what I went through. I've seen my 3-year-old daughter turn into these monsters. And so many other people. I thought I was brave, but I'm not.
I understand. Trust me, I get the feeling. And I know it's hard, but you gotta suck it up, man. Not everyone has your skills and abilities. People will need you, and they'll trust you.
Perhaps you're right.
Can you tell me what happened?
Please, don't ask me. I don't want to talk about it.
Okay. I was hoping to find a gun in here. Is there one you can give me?
I'm not supposed to...
Come on. Nobody will hold it against you.
My colleague is right there. I guess he doesn't need it anymore.
Huh.